Today, we're going to be talking about one of the new features in SC 6.0 called Universal Repositories. This is available in both SC and SC+. In Tenable SC 5, repositories must be separated by IPv4, IPv6, and agents. In the new Tenable SC 6.0, we are giving users the ability to create a universal repository. This allows you to keep IP and agent data in one repository. This also gives you better accuracy and vulnerability identification, mitigation, as well as providing support for new functionality. This also keeps agent and IP assets together to avoid data duplication. Let's go through and create a universal repository together. Log in as your Tenable SC admin, go to repositories, and click add. And select a new universal repository. Fill in the required information. IP ranges should be everything that you intend to scan with Tenable SC. This also includes agent data as well. We can go through and add the organization, trend analysis, and data expiration. Once this is created, we can now go through and log in as our scan manager and assign any new scans or older scans to that new universal repository. One of the problems that this does solve is data duplication. As you can see, I am filtering on both IP and agent-based repositories. We can see that there is some minor duplication going on. Let's go through and filter just on the new universal repository. Let's deselect the two repositories and go down to universal repository and hit apply. We have now condensed both IP and agent-based data into one single result. As we see, Universal Repository allows us to keep the data consistent when using filters, dashboards, and reports. This allows you to have a better experience when tracking vulnerabilities and mitigations. Please note at this time, older repositories cannot be merged into the Universal Repository.